first time in Shanghai. I was Olympic Games in Hong Kong. Okay, it was normally in China, but then the time with the quarantine was in Hong Kong. Yeah, really nice show here. Perfect for the horses. The stabling really good. The warming up is really good. The ring here is good. The footing is good. They're used to travel and they were okay. And okay, the weather is quite hot, but I think they're used to it, so it's no problem. The first day we were shot in the city. It's yeah, a bit different like Europe, but it's nice to see and it's good. I think it's really good to make here in China a global tour. Okay, the prize money is unbelievable, and I think the sport is going up here, and it's a super idea.